So if you have the ability, unless you look really terrible, maybe we should ride a little off the rail down this corridor, huh? So you can see us.
But if you look terrible.
Yeah, if you're like, yeah, exactly. If you look terrible, then I would go against the wall. I mean, not that it matters, but in your classes, you'll have enough people that you might be able to like shift off and shift back on kind of thing.
Sitting properties, all sitting props!
Oh no, this one looks bouncy.
You don't know how to sit for it? Oh, you did the twerking. Thanks, but your hips lock.
Gotta go to yoga. Okay, but you know that, like, it's not an instantaneous thing. You can't just, like, go and fix my muscles and, like, magic. Most people don't see results from physiotherapy, unless it's like very minor, for like upwards of a year usually. Oh god, this person is super just bouncing out. Oh boy. This is a lot of sit-tron.
It's a very long sit-tron.
Mm-hmm. The cantering is just like pretty much.
Yeah, we're
yeah. Just, like, but it's not like sitting and driving, right? It's yeah. Just.
I know, Mark told me to because I got behind the first one, so I have to like put
my ankle to make it. It's easy. You know how Fred sometimes, like, you feel like you got off the master stride, you get like left behind?
Well,
okay, well, yeah. You need to, like, he'll give you a bit of the same feel, so you just need to. In front of it. I mean, this is an expensive period of sitting talk.
Yeah. I feel like someone got distracted.
Okay. I thought this was a good time. Except she's looking like she's working hard. Maura, this is a lovely trot right now.
Two point position.
Pretty much, yeah. Kay. You don't want to put your hands down on the neck if you have to do it.
At this point, it's been 5.5 minutes in one direction.
Hopefully, this is only this intensive for.
Hmm?
Like, are we all already camping?
Yeah.
Oops, my boyfriend. Sorry. She's had to separate
some
sitting.
I just want to see how long this class
How many tests have they had? They did sitting trot, right? This is the third test?
Yeah.
Sitting trot, thing, and no stirrup, so he can't ask.
And a halt.
Oh, and a halt.
And 2 point and a halt.
You can't do
resin
without stirrup?
I have to. What? Yes.
Yeah, that's a good
thing. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Cut my video. You got more. Just breathe, man.
You can do it.
She's just laughing. What
is
this? Thanks, Tori. I'm used to videotaping, I never got tired. Can I photobomb
it?
Put
it down here. Honestly, the only reason I'm still taping is because I want to see how long it goes, and it took the time at the top. Good. 7.5 minutes.
What, 7 minutes?
7.5.
Goodness. I'm scared for what they're going
to
make
us do. Yeah, me too.
Sitting cross, please, and head back to stroke.
Again?
Like, that's a test.
That's a test, yeah.
Oh,
that's what you do when you're vitalized. She'll think it's funny. Maura looks good. She just needs to tuck that elbow.
Yeah, like that.
Elbow, Maura. Hands up. Ooh, where's that thrust coming from?
This is a rough black box.
That's everything.
Thank you.